Hi everyone, this is Chris Allen at Tring Martial Arts Black Belt Academy, and this is the vlog for week commencing Tuesday the 2nd of May. So as you know, Sensei Glenn is taking a bit of a back seat from regular instruction at the moment. So in order to facilitate having classes on a Saturday and a Sunday, we've made a couple of changes with regards to personnel and also with times of classes. So I'm very pleased to announce that Chris Peck, Sensei Chris Peck, is stepping up to take the role of instructor on Sunday mornings. I know that you guys will give him a lot of support and a lot of assistance in getting used to his new position. There is a new timetable to support that as well. So on a Sunday, this is your timetable for Sunday classes. 11:05 is your KBK class, that's the 6 to 10 year olds. Then at 12 o'clock, it's Krav Maga beginners. And then at 1 o'clock is freestyle martial arts beginners. Now it's important, well, we've had to make this change because we needed to bring Sensei Jimmy back from Sundays into the Saturday to cover for Sensei Glenn. So what this means is that obviously we cannot run the intermediate advanced class on a Sunday anymore. Guys, I hope that you guys will support Sensei Chris Peck in his new role. Give him as much encouragement as you possibly can. And also Sensei Jim as he steps back into the Saturday morning role. Also, great news. Reese Ellis, Senpai Reese, who's taking his black belt very soon, is currently in training to take on more of an instructional role on Saturday mornings. So look out for him in classes, give him as much support as you possibly can, and he may become the new leader of the Saturday morning classes, certainly for the kids' martial arts and moving into the freestyle martial arts at a later point. So, some exciting developments here at Tring Martial Arts. We look forward to seeing you at your next class. Thanks very much. Us.